Hello everyone, today I will show you how to check call forwarding on iPhone. So at first open iPhone settings, scroll down, click on to apps option, and then scroll down to find phone app call forwarding, just click on, then showing it to your call forwarding number. If you want to edit at new number or close, so that's it, that's how we can do it.